One of the big stories from Saturday night state high school wrestling championships. This young lady, Heaven Fitch, no female had ever won a wrestling state championship in North Carolina until now. We'll talk about it next in sports. Saturday night, Greensboro Coliseum, history was made. Heaven Fitch from Uwharrie Charter Academy in Asheboro captured the 106-pound 1A state wrestling championship. No other female had ever done something like this in the state of North Carolina. Heaven joins us with her coach, Chris Waddell. And what a great story, Heaven. And what's it been like the last few days? I heard you got a tweet from a famous wrestler, Olympian. I mean, what's it been like, all the attention?
It's been crazy. There's been a lot of people reaching out to me. And as you said, the Olympian Helen Marula is our first gold medalist congratulating me, which is amazing to hear that.
What was Saturday night like to stand on that podium and just realize the history that you've made?
It was surreal. It didn't even fully settle. I was just smiling the whole time. It was exciting.
After the match, when we interviewed you, there wasn't any, oh, I can't believe I won. You expected this.
Yeah. I mean, I'd worked so hard all year. It was just, I knew it was coming and I was just ready for it.
Yeah. You've been wrestling against the guys for a couple of years now. What's it like? Do you hear the stuff? You know what I'm talking about at matches. They're like, oh, I'm going to beat this girl. And then you go out and do your thing. How do you deal with hearing the stuff? You know what I mean?
You just get so used to it after a while. I think it's funny personally.
Yeah.
Like, they get all cocky that they're about to wrestle a girl and then she beats them and they're like, oh gosh.
Yeah. Coach, talk about that. Is it comical almost sometimes if the opponent doesn't know what Heaven has done and they're like, oh, I'm going to beat her?
The expression on their faces usually after the match is the comical part. It's kind of shaking their head and making a face like, what just happened, and kind of looking around. But at this point, most people know what they're getting into. So,
yeah,
and she's a very accomplished wrestler and she's tough.
What are they getting into? Give me the scouting report on Heaven. What does she do well out on the mat?
She's very tough on top. If she gets on top, you're in trouble. So that's usually when the match is over. So it kind of evidenced in the match the other night. She was up 9-0 after she got on top.
Wow.
So three turns and.
Yeah. You've seen all the hard work from Heaven the last few years. What was it like as her coach to see her on that top podium the other night?
It was great. She deserves every bit of what she's getting, and she puts in the work every day. She is one of the best workers that I've ever coached.
Yeah.
She gets everything she's worked for.
Yeah, let's talk about this team from Uwharrie Charter Academy. The last 2 years you won state championships. This year, a great second place finish. What's the program like?
It's a wonderful program. We have great support from the top all the way down. We have Casey Harris, who is our superintendent, Chad Douglas, our athletic director, Brad Monroe. Everybody's all in. It's a great atmosphere. Everyone wants everyone to be great.
Yeah. Heaven, where do you go from here? I know in the off season you wrestle against the females nationally. You're ranked top 10 nationally. What's your plans?
Well, we're gonna probably start back up again next week, and then
long break, huh?
Well, yeah, we have Virginia Beach in March, World Team Trials in May, and then Fargo again in July.
Yeah.
So
good deal.
A lot of big stuff.
Coach, 10 seconds real quick. You have a fundraiser every year. What's that about?
The Pin Down Autism Tournament. We do a fundraiser for our exceptional children's departments at Uwharrie Charter. This past year, we raised $4,000 for the three, each school, elementary, middle, and high school.
Yeah.
And hopefully next year we can raise $6,000. Next year it'll be on January 8th and 9th.
Awesome.
This year it was on the 10th and 11th.
Great. Thanks for joining us, both of you, Coach and Heaven. Good luck the rest of the way. And you're only a junior. You can come back next year and win it again, right? That's the plan. All right. Send it back to you guys.